My romance whiskey is Mammoth Distilling 16-year single barrel rye, a borrowed time bottle, and it is finished in sherry because finishing as well as sherry are both romantic.